Hi, I want to explain the word anecdote to you. So, anecdote, first of all, synonyms. Account, report, or amusing story. Then, the origin of the word. So, in the 6th century, the word appeared in the publishing of a Greek author, which is describing the court gossip of Emperor Justinian. So there's a different kind of amusing stories that you can't really put on paper, but it's like gossip. So it comes to French language in the 17th century, and after that it only comes into English. So this is how we got it.